it's Jocelyn from Circle Time Success, and today we're doing Come Under My Umbrella. This is a great song for kids because there's a couple ways you can do it, with or without a prop, and I'll tell you in a minute what that prop is going to be. But first, let's just sing the song. We're going to take our hands and put them over our head as we sing, Come Under My Umbrella, 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 come under my umbrella, it's starting to rain. Now on our legs or on the floor, there's thunder and lightning and thunder and lightning. Come under my umbrella, it's starting to rain. So you can do that a couple different times. Don't do it too many times through because you don't want your kiddos to get bored of it. But you can spice it up a little bit if you want to keep working on that tune and also on the words in the song by doing it quietly, maybe doing it loudly, trying different voices, and mixing it up a little bit in that way. Now the other thing you can do with this song is get out that parachute you might have in the cupboard that hasn't come out for a while or even at all this year. So what you do with that, now let me just caveat it by saying, parachutes can be a little scary. Kids can go a little crazy with them. So keep in mind that you need to be ready for this. Now the reason why they are getting so excited is because probably they don't do it that often. And so you really just need to desensitize them to the parachute. And what that means is maybe do it a little bit more often so they don't lose it when you bring out that parachute. They need to kind of learn how to regulate themselves and understand that, all right, we'll see this thing again. It's not like I'll never see that beautiful color coming down on me. So keep that in mind and maybe even share with them that you'll get to do this again sometime soon. So when it's time to get out the parachute, I've got little loops on my parachute. So I want to set it up by telling the kids that in my bag is the parachute and there's going to be little loops. You're going to grab onto that loop and we're going to walk around in a circle as we sing the song, Come Under My Umbrella. Now during the thunder and lightning part, we're going to stop and we're going to shake that parachute. Now at the end of that shaking, you're going to actually want to say stop because they'll get excited and they won't know when to stop. So just be sure to stop. And then we go around walking as we sing that last part of that song. So we sing, come under my umbrella, 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 come under my umbrella, it's starting to rain. And now we stop and we shake it. There's thunder and lightning and thunder and lightning. Back to walking. Come under my umbrella, it's starting to rain. Now we're going to take the parachute. We're actually going to lift it over our head and we're going to sit on it. I tell those kids, don't let go of your loop, because if nobody lets go of it and it comes over our heads and we sit on it, it will be like a gigantic umbrella that we'll all get to sit under and be safe and dry from the rain. So we're going to bring it up and over our head and bring it back down behind us and we're going to sit on it. This is magical to kids, because now they are all under this colorful parachute. And what happens is they get really calm and quiet. You want to foster that energy by also staying calm and quiet. Maybe start to sing a song like, rain, rain, go away, come again another day. And then quietly say, I wonder if the rain has stopped. So reach outside, feel and say, oh, I think it did. And that calmness will carry on to them as they creep outside and grab their loop again and you do the song again. When you're under that parachute, you could also tell a little story or sing Twinkle Twinkle. Whatever it is, stay nice and calm and they will too, and you'll get to try it again. Don't do this activity too many times because you want to leave them asking when you're going to do it again. That has you right in the perfect position to have them eating out of your hands. All right, so come under my umbrella, have fun with it, and don't forget, keep it fun, keep it fresh. That's Circle Time Success.